A 45-year-old man indicted in connection with a fatal shooting outside a restaurant in Killeen. Reginald Jackson was arrested by police for the August 18th murder of 41-year-old DeAndre Thomas. Police found Thomas on the ground outside the Obach Restaurant and Club with multiple gunshot wounds. Thomas died at Darnell Army Medical Center. Witnesses say Jackson allegedly came to the club, argued with Thomas, then pulled a gun and shots were fired.